resistance potions really, really bad. Because, wow. I just got completely destroyed. And, dang it, this fell. To get some fire resistance potions so that I can take the blazes down a lot easier. I will meet you back in a second, after I get back to... Alright guys, we're back. I got back to the fortress. So once I click back to game, there's a blaze, like, over there. I did it! Oh, yes! No! Oh. Keep inventory, then I will do that. I just, oh my god, it's a miracle. My sugarcane has grown. Yes, this one came off. But my sugarcane grew finally. Yeah, but as I was saying, if you want me to take it off, then I will. If you think it's cheating, then I will. Just leave it in the comments and I will. But it grew after like 10 years. Not literally 10 years, but a long time. It finally grew. And wait for it to grow. Four pieces of cobblestone. We went through all this trouble to get a blaze rod. And now we don't even have cobblestone because we need the spider didn't want me. It's so hilarious. If you can't hear me, then just like turn up on your come on. New. Yes. Ugh, but I'm gonna need to get even more. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe.